Hey, what's up? This is Ricardo at Parts People, and in this video, we'll outline the steps for completing a part replacement on your Dell PC. Visit our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. Slide tabs outward to unlock and remove battery. Now unscrew and disconnect keyboard. Now unscrew and disconnect palm rest. Then separate clips and remove memory. Then unscrew and disconnect wireless card. Then disconnect display cable. Then disconnect antennas. Now unscrew and remove display assembly. Now unscrew and disconnect heatsink. Next, slide out and remove hard drive. Now unscrew and remove motherboard. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.